Constitution is automatic?
I mean, for the next 100 years, Australia will have a white, Anglo-German, Protestant, male head of state. They'll have Charles III, William V, George VII. That's what Australia has to look forward to.
There's an issue for the monarchy in the UK, and there's an issue for the monarchy here in Australia, and they're different arguments.